you go against yourself and judge me. Being without sin is exactly the opposite.
Oh, you all right?
Being impeccable is not going against yourself. When you are impeccable, you take responsibility for your actions.